worries, just follow after me. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin a whip. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Gonna throw down, take a sip with it. And lean back, put your hips in it. Let's have some fun. To the left now. To the right, to the right. Now take your left hand and put it on your side. Gonna roll your shoulders. Do the slip and slide. This next part's my favorite part of this time to shine. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip.
Good morning, PHS. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Aaron.
And I'm Jason. Today is Tuesday, September 24th, a day 3 on your schedule.
September is Suicide Prevention Month. Start the Talk will be selling yellow ribbons during lunches for $1. All proceeds go to the American Foundation of Suicide Prevention.
Deaf Awareness Week is this week. Take the signing challenge during lunch.
Superheroes Wanted. Come to room 122 during pre-session on Thursday for more information on our superheroes breakfast at Applebee's next month. See Mrs. Kane with any questions. See you Thursday morning.
Book Club will be meeting on Thursday in room 316 during pre-session. All new members are welcome.
Boys basketball will be holding their first open gym this Thursday, September 26th, from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in the gym.
They'll be meeting for all softball players this Friday, September 27th, at 7:15 in room 105. See Coach Boyer with any questions.
Seniors, help fund great senior activities by selling something from Yankee Candles. Packets can be picked up in rooms 363 or 330. Sales are through the month of October.
Attention freshmen, executive officer election packets are available until Friday, October 11th in room 228 and 202. Students interested in making a positive impact for the class of 2023 are encouraged to apply.
Attention freshmen, join our Google Classroom to hear about activities that the class of 2023 will be doing. Our class code is G6D5UD.
Sophomores, Jocelyn's reps will be here today and tomorrow to take orders during all lunch periods outside the cafeteria. You will receive a free Adidas Striker backpack with the PHS logo with an order.
Attention all students. Future Educators Club will be recognizing a staff member for their excellence in our school each month. Be sure to nominate teachers, teachers' aides, support staff, nurses, secretaries, custodians, and more by filling out a nomination form that you will receive each month in your state letter email and turning it in by the deadline.
AP registration is now online and can be completed through the Google form located on the guidance website on the AP registration and information page. Students must be signed into their state letter account to complete the form. The completed Google form and payment is due by November 4th.
AP payment is due in the form of a check or money order made out to Phelpsburg High School and must be put in a sealed envelope with the student's name and AP exam on it. This must be turned in to Mr. Bean in the guidance office by November 4th.
The Friday's football game is a gold-out theme to benefit St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. Donations will be collected during lunch, and gold-out T-shirts are being sold in the school. Thank you for your support.
That's all we have. Now let's hand it over to Rebecca with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 76 and a low of 51. There is a 10% chance of rain. There will be more of the same tomorrow. Have a great day, PHS.